I'm playing this. I'm only checking out the map. If the map is bad, then I'm not playing. Like, okay. If it's full speed or box play or snow car, it's probably already a snow car.
We had a snow car map we had a snow car map 4 days ago, and bobsleigh we had like 6 days ago.
Okay, we're good.
So unlikely.
But full speed is a very likely full chance, speed, to be honest. Because
no.
It's Sunday. It's Sunday, so
there's a rule as well.
It's so long since I played an ice map, by the way.
Someone's calling virtual map in my chat, 60 guy.
Virtual? Yeah, no. I mean, okay, virtual is...
Can only be full speed.
Which is building?
The map here entered 80 dirt. Oh, surely like nobody has played the map before.
80 dirt, yeah, that sounds like a lot of fun. Okay, well, let's see.
Yes, Harry, discovery at 5 p.m. tomorrow.
Okay, that is gonna be interesting. Let's see.
It's the map that got cut the first time.
San Haraya 2.
I got told to watch the video, and then I watched the video for 10 seconds, and I closed the video.
I watched the video.
Yeah, there was a video with virtual... Maybe I was gonna explain.
Yeah, I saw the thumbnail, but like...
Ah, okay. I just know there was nobody knew there was a prize pool, except like one person. And then he found like one nose light, and... Yeah, GG.
Virtual?
No, like virtual hunted the 80 for like 5 hours, and then... Yeah. One guy just nosed it at one part and gained point.
Yeah, the video starts with there is a 100 euro bounty if you beat my 80, for the first one to beat my 80, and then at the end of the video, you hear, actually someone already got it.
Just the most at one part. And
understandable. Have a great day.
Oh, the hell! Why did I just?
Is this the map where you cut through the forest like 2 years ago, Mario?
Yeah. It's the version 2. That was the intro of it.
Okay, exactly. But it was that map.
And by the way, Uli was asking in my Discord if there's any spam VOD somewhere from this Cup of the Day from back in the days.
I don't know, but I have also no
idea if that is still...
One of the Blender maps? I see the nose light. Hello! If that's not the nose light, then I don't fucking know.
Turn to the right, no?
Yeah.
I've seen the last one, the comparison, but I don't remember anything.
Hello!
Hello.
Hello, Lars. Do you also watch virtual videos?
No.
Oh, then you don't know this map.
I did see a thumbnail.
I rarely ever watch the virtual TV videos, to be honest.
Oh,
where is the finish trigger?
Where do you go?
I mean, it's kind of interesting. Out of all of the Trackmania streamers and the content creators, probably virtual watch the least. Somehow.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, you watch me the most, right? TPS left.
I think you were my top 5.
Yeah.
At least last year.
Okay, I'm gonna watch TPS because...
The very start is a bit XCD, to be honest.
I was talking YouTube.
Oh yeah, YouTube.
Oh,
yeah.
Now he
YouTube
improved
content
what?
Big.
Because he didn't do this.
It'd be a bit weird driving wise. It's like a dirty tire slide.
It's so dark, no? Like...
Yeah, it's Blender.
Yeah. Oh, God, did he improve his time? Like, was he mad when he got beaten? It looks so good. There's no way.
Hmm.
I assume this time the checkpoints are not in a straight line.
I think Virtual looked at that.
Would you improve this time, no? Marius. There's no way that the GPS I just watched is the time that was needed to be beaten. Because he didn't do
he
most
needed
light.
To beat a what's point this? 20... 20 low, I think.
Okay, because the GPS is 21 apparently, but it looks so good. And in the comparison, he didn't do a nose light.
And interestingly, the author time is not a 21. Author time is only a 52.
Okay, but that's fair. Since it's not his map.
Honestly, I find it so weird when people let other people drive the ATs.
Yeah.
I never understood that. Like,
name is offer time.
Like, yeah. That's also why I never understood why an AT cannot be too good or too bad. And AT is just the AT, it's just whatever the offer drives, and no other rules apply.
Yeah, even honestly, that bobsleigh AT being like so hard recently, I don't know, I think that's fine.
Yeah, like sugar is all the way on the right.
I don't know, I don't think mappers should just make the author times easier just for some people who have the project of having all author times. No?
Yeah,
like,
know.
Just for that, they're not meant to be doable for something like that, I don't know.
Nope.
So far, I'm giga clueless on this map. But I think it's cool and fried. That ain't virtual GPS? Yeah, there's no way, no?
GPS also, someone insane, in my chat dude. Said virtual apparently no slid all the time in his video as well.
Oh, okay. But I don't know. I didn't watch it.
I didn't watch the video.
Dude, what is this? What is this one road part? Why is it so yik? After the
I think it's for me. This is so dark. Everything. Like foggy. So unclear. I don't know why.
So driving wise, I gotta say, a map like this is so much less exciting than that Hubert map from a few days ago.
It's just not that well built, I don't know. It's always so weird when they put in so much effort in the map that it's just, I don't know, could build this in like 10 minutes.
That is sadly true.
And it is the scenery of the day.
Yeah. You could definitely build this in 10 minutes.
And Vequence, thanks for the 8-month restart. Thank you.
Arguably... Yeah, whatever. Build better in 10 minutes.
Virtual streak, by the way. Against the old GPS from BQ was in the ending this weird jump where you overjump easily. He tried to bounce from the chicane before so he gets a nose dive and can jump low and full speed with an early landing. So he uses the left wall of the dirt basically to start bouncing a bit.
It was in the GPS as well.
Dude. Bro, I have zero progress on this one.
This road turn on 20 seconds is horrible.
Do you brake tap there, or I don't know?
Yeah, I guess. Like, I cannot slide because I have skid marks and...
This feels super weird, I don't know.
For instantly starting the slide, you are too far away. Like, I feel so... like... I just try to approach it from outside and then maybe inside a bit over the penalty grass or something.
I'm just sliding. How early do you go into the dirt outside there, then? I watched TPS, but I forgot everything. I'm watching again. But this is, I'm like diff 10.
Ah, now I see happening. The no. Yeah, okay,
no side. I'm looking into it. Outside.
25.4, but it's not good. Like...
Full inside here, okay. Mini slide, by the way, on that platform. As you asked. Okay, easy. Actually, this map is easy. Could be getting this as well. Okay. I drove the end wrong. And then nose dive. Okay.
Now, am I not making the jumps move? Where's GPS? Yes, it's the virtual map. Huh? Yeah, what my GPS stopped because I rolled backwards.
Hello?
Oh my god, yik. Please tell me I don't drive or roll out of the trigger now.
That would be unfortunate. I need to be earlier outside. Okay, ping. Too early outside. Okay, at least I know where I'm going. Zack, good end. Okay, terrible run. But another one.
I see. Okay, that low jump strategy ending is cool though. It's the only part that I find cool about this one, to be honest.
Granati doing this RPG 12-hour race. Can you play that from 16 to 17 o'clock? Or is there something else?
There's the beacon, Rift League things, I guess.
Okay, because that's also qualifying.
Yeah, I mean, the beacon I have to play, like, that has highest priority.
Yeah, I know. Just want to know if that is at the same time or not.
Just
you have a replacement now or not?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Working on it.
I will only maybe play it, if you don't find anyone else. Because I don't know yet what I want to do. After today, I kind of don't want to play the Grand Community Cup. Ah, this turn.
Okay, 07 now.
Yeah, I don't think I'm making that one. I'm too fried. I'm not driving like I should drive.
Flora, Flora, thank you for the sub, by the way.
I'm in window mode right now. I have to restart it. I have super bad FPS.
Yeah. In the first round of the seeding, I had again a teleport out of nowhere. After that, no teleports great anymore. But I already know what's happening in the first round of the knockout.
Teleporting? Zack. Yeah, okay. Yeah, what? How am I 31st?
Is that enough? Oh, it's 9th, okay. I did a small 1 second improvement.
Yeah, small. Later, we'll be still.
Are these type of tracks good? For track of the day, I would say yes.
I wonder how much effort they put in. It looks so... If you know the game, it's very easy effort, to be honest.
Yeah.
But if you don't know the game, you probably think this is insane work.
Yeah. But if you know the... Then you at least don't know... You at least know that the route is nothing special at all. I'm not saying it's bad,
it's always just really funny when you see those comparison videos where they show off the route with no scenery. They look so bland every time.
Yeah.
I don't know, I could never build like that, I don't know. I always have to change surfaces, do interesting blocks, whatever, you know? I could never build like this.
Am I safe? Totally.
I'm so camping so bad. Oh shit. And maybe I can get another one. Oh no, I can improve. Good map for me though, I like technical dude.
Nah.
It's not super technical, but at least it is.
It's just pretty normal cup of the day dirt. I would say.
No slide, I think it's a bit interesting.
Quantum slide.
Oh, that's
not no slide.
Yours.
We don't say that here.
How am I even like 59th with this awful ass run? The level got so bad in Kappa, no? Like, I just feel like every time I play, it's like... sick. I still cannot get the...
In my opinion, it's not the easiest map to get a run.
82. Want to get a fast run through, yeah?
I agree. But it's probably because I'm fried.
So easy, bro. I don't know what I'm doing.
If I don't get the phone, I will say goodbye. Been too many hours of gaming.
Overworking.
Hella overworking today, man. She played like, how many matches? 5, 6?
5 and seeding. Dude, I hate these, like, it would be so much better if these dirt things had walls. I don't like it when they have no walls. You die way harder to those.
Doesn't even look that good in my opinion anymore. Mm. The first time they did it like this, I think it looked really good, yeah. But now, it's kind of standard. I guess it's just like really easy to do this in Blender at this point, like this kind of scenery.
I don't get the ending. The last turn is...
Otherwise, it's just tree spam.
Last try?
Nah.
We have it. We have the last power in me.
Go on.
Touch penalty, apparently. Yeah, you will play without me. I don't know, I'm too fried. It was nice. Could have been a nice kappa, though. This is an enjoyable play overall. It's not so easy. Okay, goodbye, guys.
Yo, bye-bye. See you. Masaka, see you. When do we dings tomorrow? 11?
Yeah, 11.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Did I find a cut yet? I didn't check for cuts. I mean, I just assumed because Virtual played it that he checked that. I think he mentioned it at some point.
Replica is faster.
Yeah, nice. I would be surprising if that was a cutter.
Yeah, Ender pre-played again? 2 times in a row?
Yeah, obviously. Yeah.
Is he gonna say again, like, oh, I can't play in DNFs?
Yeah.
I mean, 2 times in a row is not fully correct because you were missing yesterday.
I mean, last time Recurrence,
oh, yeah,
cuts
I forgot
made
that
it very,
yesterday existed. That's true.
Yesterday was a day.
Yeah, I lose so much with that no set, holy shit. This map 3.
I don't know, it's so easy to die on these kind of dirt maps. Like when this happens, you have to respawn. If the respawn that is long, then the mud is just calling.
Yeah, I lost 4-10 in the first 2 turns.
Classic.
My end was better than where we got the last few turns. Somehow.
And yo, Ingvar, thank you for the 1 year resub. Boah.
Not that hard.
Oh my god, it's so easy to clip grass there. Ay. I don't feel like I'm ready. So easy to die. Honestly. I mean, it's also been a long stream for me already, guys. 5.5 hours.
Haken might beat what I just tried. I don't know.
Yeah, Ender, you should have already played the last one and not take a spot and then don't play. You pre-played? Like, I never understood. Like, whoever hates on people who are playing that pre-played. It's like so stupid to be honest. Never, it makes zero fucking sense. Oh my god, I'm still gonna die here.
I mean, I can understand it if it's specifically you're pre-playing for the idea of having an advantage in cover day.
My name is Down!
Yeah, not calling anyone out, but.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, if a map, you know, if a map was public and everybody had access to it. And then you played it by coincidence, or you know, you played it because you saw it on TMX, thought it was a fun map. Okay, like, even if you had the fall in your back, yo, could be a track of the day. Even that, I don't even mind. As long as the map was public, everybody could have done the same. But the thing is, when the author plays, and the map maybe was not public, and he was the only one who had the chance to practice, that's a different thing. But so many people don't get that. I don't understand how you cannot understand that.
So yeah, it's so often people like hear something is bad and then without thinking just say terrible or something. Like that AI thing yesterday, like, yeah, okay, he used AI for the picture and now what?
Yeah, like
people just hate like that AI.
I saw the hate, I didn't see the map yet. I thought like the map was maybe completely yak or looked like super different to the thumbnail. But it didn't. The map looked fine. It looked really nice, the map, and looked also somewhat similar to the thumbnail. Yeah, of course it was AI, but like, who the fuck cares?
Yeah.
I also saw this answer.
Like, I was so stupid, like...
Like, there's just... I don't know, I don't get it. I don't understand that. Like, there's just people, you know, like, some parts about AI, yeah, understandable that they're bad. You know, artists maybe losing commissions or whatever, but like... That's just completely different there.
Yeah,
that has nothing
to
do with each other. They just see it's AI equals bad, and then I don't know. Like, it often feels like people just don't think anymore. I don't know. I don't get it.
Yeah. Like, there are reasons to blame Track of the Day, Cup of the Day, but people blame it on like people blame the wrong things.
Arkin, can you tell me more about the spammy of the month? Is there price money for spammy of the month?
I don't think so.
Yeah, Platy Cup is just a cup that got announced on TM News. You could train actually 6 maps for that. I haven't trained anything. I forgot about that. But I thought, oh, why not still taking part? Maybe I can get the podium with no train. And Patty, 5 years, wow. 16 months, sir. Sick.
Yeah. Is that 4 DNFs? I don't think Lucas is
finishing. DNFs and one... No, it doesn't look like it. Oh my god, get me out of this. Kick.
Oh, maybe Novast XR also is usually a different nickname. Look at this bad nickname with the X and the V that replaces other letters.
German internet hit Lucas? Yeah, maybe. I released like 5 million times for this outside turn.
Yeah,
I released because I don't get around before, and then I have so much speed. And yeah, this outside turn here is also criminal, like risking this one.
You should have seen Virtuous line there. And I don't know if it was in his PB or in one of his almost PBs. Also, it was PB at some point, maybe he improved it again. That was crazy. He was with 2 wheels on the grass already on the outside, but it still kept grip and he still got a corner and improved.
Yeah, but like, yeah. I mean, the time attack is something different, but in rounds it's like so scary because if you fly out and don't get grip, you have to respawn. Same. Like, all of the only outside turn that I understand is the very first one, because there I don't have 200 speed too much. Like, that one is okay, but the rest I struggle so much with. Like, on this one, as long as you don't completely fuck up, not a lot can go wrong.
This drift is criminal, in my opinion.
That is actually criminal, yeah.
This one here, whatever, it's fine.
Oh, that's okay.
Because it's not a drift, it's fine.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, usually I have to drift.
You could do a drift cancel in this last turn, by the way, and no slide into the finish. Slightly faster, but... yeah, Iridium I did. Purple out. The question, if I sucked in Monthly Cup. The answer was yes. But then I did the caster POV. Was more enjoyable than playing, to be honest. I mean, these maps already were not a lot of fun. Oh my god, I got the criminal gear. Holy shit! What was that? Where did my gear go? I lost 0.5. Hello?
What's the price point actually in those monthly cups?
1000, 600, 300, 100.
Okay. Reminds me of Formula
but
E.
If you look at the effort that you need, yeah, Formula E is like so much easier to win and so much less effort.
But the price point is exactly the same distribution.
Yeah, schade. No? See you in the next cup after there? Never mind, unlucky. Maybe. Fighting against Wizzy?
Other rounds were always like 3 seconds.
Oh.
Spam out, though. Wow.
Yeah, exactly. Like, it happened like what I already thought was gonna happen. One tire went off and then had to respawn. I somehow got a gear on in this first gear gear change there, and it completely mad at me. I didn't even understand why. So pay attention to that, guys.
That's why.
Because now it's a pickup, I think.
Yeah, there was only a 0.5?
Oh no, no.
What? Was it so slow? And that's why I wasn't red, I guess.
Down.
Yeah, all good regrants, it's fine, don't worry.
Save.
Oh god.
You didn't save?
But I knew I could afford the risk.
But it's 3.5 seconds now, so I guess.
Yeah. I drove faster time than last round. With going onto the grass on that outside.
I wonder why, Shreko. Put your hands in the air. Intax. Should have brought my walking stick with me. Like, bro, I can't see shit. Yeah, visibility is not the highest here. But I don't even mind. Because it's like a jungle theme. And in the jungle, you just don't really see that much. I take that as like a theme of the map, sort of. I mean, it's still okay, like it's not too bad.
Like the same scenery with better lighting could look way better, I think. Oh my god.
Yeah, possible.
safe.
Hi.
Hi. Nice save.
Oh, close between 29 and 30. Auris and Brinkenot. I feel like people are not the biggest fan of the dirt outside, don't they?
Quiet.
Loud is now silent, you point. Lul. Weren't you also in Loud, Lars, once?
Yeah.
I was as well, actually. It's kind of funny.
Exactly, like right after you.
But like as a player, or was it already as a streamer?
No, that was a player. So it wasn't really that useful. Afterwards, went to ITB.
Okay.
We might have won like the TSCC, where it wasn't nations but teams instead.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello. Yeah, the thing is with like maps like this, which have like fog and stuff. Depending on your settings, it can look very different, which can be really bad. Like, some others might see everything here, no problem. And some others might have big issues. It's not that great. Always a bit scary. I don't know what settings exactly have an influence at that. Like, shadows, I don't know.
I'd like to know.
But settings do make a difference. And then maybe also monitor settings, like brightness, contrast, whatever.
I also wonder if it's still just as strong that effect in this game as in TM2. Because in TM2 it could be insane, like either you see like one block far or like five.
No. A
huge difference.
My starts are really bad. I always lose 0.3 actually. Not so nice to be honest.
I'm always in red in the starts.
But if I have like a normal outside turn, like, I don't know. Hmm, bit clueless there.
Yeah, I'm struggling a lot with this left turn. Because I use my smooth steer pad and I don't really want to use the brake button there.
Yeah.
Can get it good with just releasing as well.
Yeah, I know. I tried it all the time.
Okay, really, round with 17.
That was the first really good round, no?
Yeah.
Bit better. 0.2.
Where, Epiphany? End trick? Blah. Naja, depends if I have the line or not. This bounce is there, eh? I lose 0.16 in the first turn.
It's so weird to start off a map like that, I don't know. Oh, we know something went wrong. Oh, I had a terrible hit. Didn't even make the jump.
Oh!
Yeah, Marcus, I'm saving you because I got a slowdown.
Hey, no way.
Wow.
My down is also out.
Yeah, okay, I was easily in. Great. What a bad round, though.
Yeah, I had also a massive release in this long left turn on the road.
I've still been a 0.1 or something, but god damn it. I did too much of a sideways thing.
I had that in the seeding once and I decided to not do
the
trick. I just release in the jump and land early with just releasing.
I just either do the trick or FS.
Yeah, great to go out. I mean, I didn't like the map, but still don't want to go out like that. Now you have to hope.
Yeah, I know. I don't get any line right now on this lap. Not a single line. Let's risk a bit.
You say that why you lose 2 tenths?
Oh, 0.65.
I didn't lose.
The risk you could have maybe gotten at
that point? No, I didn't lose 2 tenths there.
You release.
Yeah, to land early. I mean, it should be still the same as...
The guy in front of you had it good.
It remains 2 tenths or something. Regarding the time that I saw.
Yeah, but he had a different line before into the checkpoint, I think. I mean, it wasn't 2 tenths, it was 1 tenth. Like, it was just, he had a better line, not that he didn't risk it. He got it good.
No, pull with the slowdown.
Okay. So far, so good, guys.
By the way, still no F1 spoilers, but one thing I know the weather. Because, and I know what weather there was in this race. Because, interestingly, there is an airport right next to the Formula 1 track. And this airport, since like a few weeks, is now in our daily like forecast implemented. So 3 times in the day, I actually do a small forecast for that airport, or just check their forecast and copy it into my slides. And it is literally 2 kilometers away from the track.
Yeah, so you know that there was heavy rain during the race, right?
Yeah. I know it was dry. I mean, I also have the radar.
Marius, the Wettermaster. Okay, top 7. And once again, consistent top 8 from me lately. That's nice.
Yeah, we have a troll over there tomorrow.
Yeah, and stunt mode and new campaign, gonna be a busy stream.
Yeah.
Yeah, new campaign and new stun, like...
Yeah, like
you
10,
have to figure out in which order. Do that.
Yeah, I'm happy it's only 10 and not 25 instantly.
Yeah.
Like... That would have been some effort.
Was there any more info about it besides the one news article?
Nope.
That's pretty safe, by the way.
Not Mario's safe, though.
Because I just read it today for the first time, but it's like 5 different sections, like Royal.
Yeah, it's really weird, it's like very different actually.
I didn't fully understand it yet.
It also, exactly. Yeah, it like, didn't, it, but it, it, it you didn't understand it because it doesn't make sense. Yeah, it take time, but 10 second combo window.
Yeah, that's
we didn't
like
understand
you have
it because
Tadeo
is just
to get points, and then whenever you feel like it, you can just sit there, not lose anything.
Yeah, apparently, but it's so weird though, like.
Yeah.
know? I mean, it doesn't make sense that you can get infinite amount of points.
Yeah, no.
It's like a separated task run, kind of, you know? That wouldn't make sense at all.
Yeah, I can understand that you have 12 seconds or something, but if you can't get any more points after 12 seconds, why shouldn't it just teleport you automatically to the next section?
Yeah, good question. Awkward.
Haven't you pressed yourself?
Or who is this Albanian guy? Like, even if I choose different letters for the B and the X.
I'm so far behind, huh?
It's close, it's not working out, I think.
Hä? Sick. Man, good round though, like, I don't know.
Yeah, you lost it, of course, in that one section. You realized it there, and then you just couldn't catch up. They were all driving the same pace.
No. No. Of course, nobody having it bad now. Classic. 666. Schade. Okay, will Ender win is the question. This part is so weird with these bumps and the gear, like.
Yeah, Haken, so weird that you can
randomly lose 0.15 there.
Stun mode has to work with all cars because we have seen all the cars in the trailer, right?
Oh, yeah. This slide,
yeah, who is this Albanian guy? Like, I cannot think of a similar nickname. Also, I know Cyril with C in front, but that would also not make sense that he would be here now.
Scroll.
A scroll? Okay, but then he doesn't take the pattern. He doesn't use the pattern, that it's only replacing vowels.
Yeah.
He replaces a C. Like, this is not valid. I think they should kick him.
And Aleph, apparently at the ending of the virtual video, he already said it got beaten, so... Yeah. kind of a useless video. Like, not the video itself, but like the fact that he said at the beginning there was a 100 euro bounty, and then at the ending of the video he said it's already beaten.
Cool.
But that the video did not help at all.
I mean, that... I feel like that would have made sense if it was 100 euro after the map came out, like if it's not released,
well, it was...
if you released the map before it's triggered over
there. I guess this $100 bounty thing is in because he talked about this around all the other stuff he talked, and then in the end of the video the editor actually gave the information, not Virtual himself, it was the editor adding that this is actually done already.
No.
Because obviously it was part of the stream, I guess, and then...
You don't start a YouTube video like, and there is a 100 euro bounty for the first player to beat my time. Which has already been claimed, by the way, somebody already beat my time that I'm gonna drive the next, or spend the next 20 minutes on in the video trying to set.
That's like, a bit weird.
That would not make sense, you know?
Oh. Okay, two more rounds, guys, and then Feierabend. Be most exhausting. Even though I didn't even do a lot.
Yeah, casting more in exhausting than playing. That's why it's, that's why they get more. Really?
Guys, stop yakking about it in the chat now. People like to watch virtual videos, and people like to watch virtual videos, blah blah blah. Don't need to go into that debate again.
Wow. It's still a yak line now. Another yak line.
Yeah, I think Ender's out.
He lands early, of
course. I think Ender is in.
This will be decided with the finish line. Wow.
Oh my god. Good luck. The first version, the guy from like 2 or 3 years ago.
Wrong outside.
But this is Ender. Map 2 basically. Sorry, I'll try to remember now. Alright, is Ender gonna win the pre-trainer? Or is it gonna be intact? Let's see. Cool. Great start. 0.17.
Ender oh my tries God, the wrong it. Outside in the end, so there's still a chance.
Aww. Small bump, sadly.
Sick otherwise it would have worked.
Yeah. Yeah, GG.
Well, I thought he might get the slowdown there.
That's a good time though. 0.6. GG. Okay. Yeah, interesting Kappa map. Bit different, bit weird. But also interesting. I'm gonna head out, guys. I cannot more.
Bye-bye.